Papdi chaat or papdi chaat is a popular traditional fast food and street food from the Indian subcontinent, notably in North India. Papdi chaat served with boiled petido, coriander chutney, tamarind chutney, yogurt, topped with sev. Papdi chaat is traditionally prepared using crisp fried dough wafers known as papdi along with boiled chickpeas, boiled potatoes, dahi, yogurt and tamarind chutney and topped with chaat masala and sev. The papdi are typically prepared with refined white flour and ghee oil, mint, cilantro and spices may also be used. The dish has sweet, sour, tangy and spicy flavors and a creamy and crunchy texture.